Hey guys, so today I didn't really have a video idea, and yes, I know I've done these videos a lot of times, you guys have probably already seen them, and know a lot about me, but I'm gonna do another one, just because I want to, and I have no idea what to do. So, today I'm gonna be doing a couple things, get to know me video, just a couple facts about me, I don't know how many, but I'm just gonna be telling you a couple things about me, maybe some new things that have changed about me over the few years that you guys might have not heard, or things I might have not said before, because I've done this video before. So, one. I'm gonna tell you guys 10 facts, or maybe a little bit more. I don't know. I'll try to think. Okay, so one, I have a dog named Shiva. She's a miniature dachshund, and she's 13 years old. Two, my favorite color is purple, which I think I said before, but anyway, it's purple. Three, I've only lived in two houses my whole life. This house and one other one. But I haven't lived in that one for that long, and I do not remember the house because I was so young when I lived in that other house. So basically, I've only lived in this house, basically, because the other one I don't even remember. Three, I've had two phones my whole entire life. One was a Samsung, I don't remember which Samsung, but it was a Samsung. And then I had this phone, though. I only had two phones my whole life. And the first phone I got was when I was in grade 7, so pretty late considering nowadays people get phones really young. And then this phone I got, I don't even remember how old it was. Grade 8, I think. Yeah, grade 8, I think. Maybe even grade 9. Okay. Then, three, I've only dyed my hair once, like actually dyed my hair. I've dip dyed in Kool-Aid, but I've only dyed it once. See if you guys can see, I have highlights. Well, not actually dyed, but like highlights. Well, yeah, it is dyed, but like highlights. Four, my eyes are brown, if you guys can see. And yeah. Five, my favorite stores to shop at are Garage, Forever 21, H&M, Urban Planet, and Pink. Yeah, those are my favorite stores to shop. Oh, and Bath & Body Works and Claire's. Okay, six. Now I'm going into grade 11. Okay. Seven. I have braces. You guys probably have heard that fact before. And I think I'm going to get them off in August. I'm not completely sure. Might be a little bit later, but I'm pretty sure I'm getting them off pretty soon. Okay, eight. Oh yeah, my favorite musers. If you don't know who musers are, they're like famous people. Well, not famous. They're just people on Musical.ly. And my favorite are, my two favorite, like I have a lot, but I'm just saying my two favorite are Annie LeBlanc and Danielle Cohn. And was that eight? I think it was eight. Nine is my favorite scent is vanilla. Like I like the scent of vanilla. It's really good. And 10, last but not least fact about me is, you probably don't know, is I have a job. It's not like a real job. Well, it is a real job, but it's not like one of the jobs that most people have. It's like a littler job for like younger people or people who just don't want a job right away. I do the newspapers. I used to do it with my friend, and then my friend decided to quit. Well, she got a job. She didn't actually get a job. She said she was going to, but then she doesn't know if she got it yet. She applied for it. But. Yeah, so now I'm doing with my little sister. Anyway, so yeah, I'm doing newspapers. Those are 10 facts about me. I tried to think of different ones that I haven't told before because new ones that like changed and stuff. So, hope you guys learned a little bit more about me. I know I've done these videos a lot, but if you guys want to know more or you just want to have questions, comment them down below because I'll do Meet You at Wednesdays like every Wednesday. So, yeah. Also, thumbs this video up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm trying to get to 200 subscribers. Also, guys, if you want to see more of me, or just want to go check out more videos, then go to my vlog channel. It's Jessica's Vlogs. I post in there whenever I want, whenever like I have an exciting day or something I want to vlog. So yeah. Bye guys. Thanks for watching.